voices, yet none to hear. In a crowd.